So for every country, Google provides different search results. So at the moment here, we can see that Google provides results for my local country. If I will search, for example, this bedding company, I will see results like this. If I'm logging to my account, I will see also personal results for me, recommendations. But if I would like to check results for any what Google provides to specific country, I need to click here and click on new incognito window. Then in search, type simply Google USA. If I would like to, in this case, I would like to demonstrate results for USA. Click enter. So instead of USA, you can put here any other country if you like. And simply click on the first link, USA Google Assistant. Now, if I will put here Nest Bedding, I will see absolutely different results. As you can see, more ads displayed because it's only this company delivers to United States and it's advertisement displayed only for people who are in USA. So in this case, I'm able to see what kind of ads my competitors are displaying, and results are different if we compare to here. So guys, I hope this video helps you. Make sure to like, subscribe, and leave a comment. Have a nice day. Bye.